Good morning, students. In our earlier sessions, we discussed about the different phonetic sounds, and now we are going to learn about the new sound in this session. That is, as we know, we are going to discuss about the vowels, and the first vowel in English is A. That we are going to learn about that vowel sound. But in this session, we add the different sound with the first vowel A. As we know, the first vowel is A, and in this session we are going to learn about the phonetic sound of N. As we know, the phonetic sound of A is A, and the phonetic sound of N is N. A, N, it becomes N. A, N, N. The phonetic sound of A is A, and the phonetic sound of N is N. Now we are going to learn about the new sound A, N, N sound words. And the words for using these sound, they are as we know, the phonetic sound of B is B, and the sound of A, N, N, the combination of these two different words is B and band. It becomes B and band. The next letter is C. As we know, the phonetic sound of C is K, and when we add the sound of A, N into the phonetic sound of C, it becomes K and can. It becomes K and can. K and can. The next letter is F. And as we know, the phonetic sound of F is F. Phonetic sound of F is F, and when we add the sound of N into it, it becomes F, and it becomes fan. F and fan. Next letter we have M, and as we know, the phonetic sound of M is M. Phonetic sound of M is M. And when we add the sound of N into the sound of M, it becomes M and man. M and man. M and man. And the next letter is P. The next letter is P. And as we know, the phonetic sound of P is P, and when we add the sound of N into the phonetic sound of P, it becomes P and pan. It becomes P and pan. P and pan. And the next letter is R. The next letter is R, and as we know, the phonetic sound of R is R. The phonetic sound of R is R, and when we add the sound of N into the phonetic sound of R, it becomes R and ran. It becomes R and ran. So we have to revise these words once again. Phonetic sound of B is B. Then B and ban. B and ban. Phonetic sound of C is K. Then it becomes K and can. K and can. The next letter is F, and the phonetic sound of F is F, and these words, when we add, it becomes F and fan. F for and fan. Next letter is M, and the phonetic sound of M is M, and we add these sound into the phonetic sound of M, it becomes M and man. M and man. The next phonetic sound of P is P, P and pen, P and pen. And the last word in this session is R, and the phonetic sound of R is R, and when we add this sound into phonetic sound of R, it becomes R and ran, R and ran. So these is the sound we have to go into revise at your home with your parents. So all the best for your reading. Thank you.